And welcome back to Portal 2. Probably this way. I was going the right way. Oh no, this is the right way. I don't know why it's not working. I probably need to press the switches again. Yes, I really don't know why. Huh. Oh, that's cool.
Carrie, it's evil. It flew off.
Good for it.
Alright, back to thinking.
Oh, wait a minute. Can I, like... Serious? Why does my life always have to deal with death? And I'm not, talking about the hearing. I'm talking about die, death. I always do this. That's always happens to me. How does it kill it? Again, I have bullets. Okay, hold on. Try one more time. Just have to think. Okay, good. Okay, look. Oh, did I? I can't get through there, but. The hell I'm doing. Come on, think. Okay, I know I beat this game, but how did I do it? I really don't know what to do. Okay. I can't open that. Oh my gosh. here? Why is this? Why is this here? Wait, not this one. Damn. Why is this one here? My brain is not working right now. Okay, let's go back up. Guys, you can see me die, want to skip ahead like a couple minutes, because I am not going nowhere anytime soon. Ooh, don't I? Oh, wait a minute. Wait, what? Why you guys didn't tell me this is all I have to do? Oh my god, I feel so stupid. I still feel so stupid, I need to make a phone time. How do people ever figure this out? Like, my brain is killing me for thinking so hard. Oh, not really. I feel like a dummy. Okay. Ready? Are you march? Is it go?
Welcome to the Enrichment Center. Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing.
David Johnson.
There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel. And guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're going to see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. Let's all stay positive. Do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
You not gonna comment on that, Gladys? You're just gonna leave it alone? Nothing? Can I get through the wall, doorway? I just don't know what to say. How about you? Nothing to say but your husband dying and putting your body into a computer that's trying to destroy the world. No, nothing? I thought so. Oh, that sounds disgusting. 1982. Okay, right over there. Can I go under? So let's see. Yeah, I know. Right there. Okay, that. Oh my god, come on. You need to figure out how to find like a higher advantage point. to like fall. No good. Where do I go next? Plugged in correctly. Okay, I think I got it. Almost got it. I would have had it if I was like finished. Okay. I'm gonna get this next episode, hopefully. Oh my god, what was up there? Why is it not working? Why is it? Ooh. I swear, I'm getting really mad at this. So close, but not close enough. I don't know why. It's so hard. I'm gonna throw this out real quick. I don't even worry about the time. Finally did it, and I'm like out of time. So in the next episode, and an episode here, and the next episode, I'll finally do this thing. Oh my god, there's a door here. And until next time, I will see you in the next episode. Peace out.